Yeah, hello guys. Welcome to my channel. My name is Thompson, and today I just want to make this short but brief video to show you how you can actually generate WhatsApp link for your business. Okay, whether you sell physical products or you sell online, and you want your clients or your prospects to actually get across to you on WhatsApp. You know, I'm going to show you how you can generate that link. You and I know that WhatsApp is one of the easiest platforms where you can easily close deal very, very fast. Okay, so for that reason, I will even encourage you to make use of WhatsApp. So now let's just go straight to the video. Let me show you how you can generate the link. Okay, let's go to Google. This is Google. Okay, when you come get to Google, okay, you just create just type in WA directly. Don't even go that far. Let me just make it very simple. Just type in WA.me space then link on your Google search bar. Okay, just type in that and click on it. When you click on it, it will bring you to this interface. Okay, you can see the first link. You are not going to do. You don't have anything to do with the first link. You come down to the second link. On the second link, it says create WhatsApp link, okay? Then you click on this particular one. So when you click on this particular one, it will load and it will bring you to this interface where it says create WhatsApp link, okay? Now, you scroll down a bit and it shows you create a free WhatsApp link, get a premium WhatsApp link, open WhatsApp chat. No, you click the first one, this one that says create a free WhatsApp link, okay? You click on it, then it brings you down to this particular place where you put in your phone number. Now let me put in my phone number. I put in my phone number. Make sure your country is there. Like I'm in Nigeria, you can see I just put in my phone number here. Then also you can put, it's optional though, you can decide to put a custom message. Like let's say let me just write a random message. Let me say chat me on WhatsApp to get the product. Okay, you can put any message, any custom message that tallies with what you're actually promoting online at that particular time. Now you can preview. Okay, you can preview the message. Let's click on preview. Okay, it says preview, and it gives you option of WhatsApp. Okay, I'm just going to show you. Okay, now automatically you see it brings you into WhatsApp. Okay, now it's going to search and it's going to show you the handle, like my handle. Now it's going to show you the handle of whoever is sending you that link, and you'll be able to chat with the person online. Okay, that is it. And for you to get the link, what you need to do is to click on generate WhatsApp link here. You must generate this link. If not, the process is not complete. Then you click on generate link. Okay, it's going to generate the link for you. You can see this is the link, this is the link, this is the barcode. So you scroll down, then you come down here where it says copy link, right? Then you copy this link. You say copied. Now this link you just copied, that is the link you will give to your prospects or your customers, or you can paste it on whether your Facebook ads or your website, your article, wherever you want to use it. Okay, so whoever that clicks on that link now will be able to get access to you on WhatsApp, and you can continue your closing on WhatsApp. Okay, let me just paste the link here. Paste the link on the search bar here and click on it. You see that it will take me directly to WhatsApp. As you can see, it brings me directly to WhatsApp. So it says continue to chat. So if the person now wants to chat with you, all the person needs to do is just to click on this continue to chat. And mind you, you can see the preview of the message we wrote earlier on. Okay, chat me on WhatsApp to get the product. This is the message. So that is the beauty of you using WhatsApp for closing and you generating your WhatsApp link. Okay, now if you got value from this video, do something for me. Go ahead and subscribe to this channel, like the video, and click the notification button, so when next I post a video, valuable video for that matter, you get to see the video first. Okay, that is it for now. Okay, and I just want to say thank you. Okay, for watching this video, take care. Bye bye.